This move is called left shoulder arms. It's completely opposite of right shoulder arms, but it's kind of different getting there. First you go to port arms, then without moving any hand, you simply remove your left hand and bring the rifle with your right hand to your left shoulder, and then just grab the stock with your left hand, making sure that your arm is at a 45 degree angle and your forearm is level to the ground. That's left shoulder arms.